Hi, I'm Molly, a first-year Natural Resources and Environmental Technology student at Strait Area Campus. As part of our program, we learn about wildlife and their habitat, rivers and streams, and how to identify trees, mosses, and ferns. We do environmental research, collect data in the field, and much more. Today, our class is heading to Sugar Camp, which is just a 10-minute drive from campus. Here, we'll be collecting and processing data in an old-growth forest. It's about 8:15 a.m. when I arrive on campus. I stop by the cafeteria for a coffee, then meet in the shop with my classmates. We pack up all the tools we need for the day and load into the vans. Pretty soon, we're on our way. We arrive at Sugar Camp at 9:30, do a quick safety talk, and break into our groups. We head into the forest and start collecting data, just like we would on a job. One of the best parts of the day was the lunch bonfire. It's important to know how to start a fire in the winter when it's really cold out. We get our fire going, spend some time chatting about the project, and study the habitat around us. We get a chance to apply things we learned earlier in the year and reflect on some exciting field trips, like the time we went to the Fortress of Louisbourg and worked on General Wolfe's Redoubt, and the Boston tree cutting, where we prepared the tree to be shipped to Boston. And I have to mention our camping trip to the Highlands National Park, where we got to work with Parks Canada. We have so many valuable experiences, and we sure do have a lot of fun. After lunch, we finish up our work and hike back to the road. We're back on campus, and before I head home for the day, I just want to show you a couple of my favorite places. Our campus is surrounded by forest. My class spends a lot of time in here. Nature is our favorite classroom. I also love the Cayley Lounge. It's next to our homeroom and has games and comfy lounge chairs. It's almost 3:30 and I'm ready to head home. It's been a fun day and I hope you enjoyed learning about the Natural Resources and Environmental Technology program. We call it NRET. Thanks for tuning in.